May God bless you, hold and keep you. May God's mercy shine on you. Guide your work and guard your resting. Keep your love forever new. Father, when you created mankind, you willed that man and wife should be one. Bind James and Mary in the loving union of marriage, and make their love fruitful so that they may be living witnesses to your divine love in the world. Above all else, you remember one thing. You love each other, and God loves you. Once we hold on to that, there isn't nothing you can't do. Mr. and Mrs. James and Mary Canandres, you may kiss the bride.
But right now, for them, James and Mayan, each other is everything. Hopefully, and I wish that we're all here again in their 50th wedding anniversary. Cheers!
Lord, pray for our friends, Mary and James, whom you have joined together in marriage. Keep them close to you always.